Before I come down here, I never looked outside the church much, you know. I guess I was always on the sideline, so to speak. But you see people digging through trash, knowing they're just trying to survive. It makes you appreciate what you've got, and you know, we're given an opportunity, really, to minister to them because they need food, they need clothes, and we're able to take that to them. And when we do that, it opens the door so we can talk about Jesus to them. And while they're hungry and while they don't have shelter, the main thing they don't have is Jesus. And I think we need to really tear down our stained glass windows and see what's going on outside our church.
Well, our mission as a church has never been quite so clear as it is here. Our mission is to serve God, serve others, and serve the world. And this is our world, most definitely. You know, God has called us all to feed the hungry and clothe people who have no clothes and comfort the hurting, and that is definitely what this country has shown us. And you know, we're so used to being in our own comfortable little area that we don't realize that this is going on all around us. And you know, that's what God has called us to. And if I can, you know, challenge you to do anything, it's to look outside of yourself and see that this is what the church is to be about.
I really don't know where to start. I have the privilege to come to the dump today, and you can't describe the smoke, you can't describe the smell, and you can't describe what you see. This reminds you of a city outside Jerusalem where they burnt their trash all the time, and describes it as hell and Hades, and these people live in this all every day. And as you can see, there's folks scrounging for food and just trying to make a day's meal to feed their family, to feed their children. But they're hungry for something else. They're hungry for Jesus, and they have opened their arms to us so much. And I'd like to challenge everybody at Beech Park. Everybody may not get to come. Some of us may not get to come again, but if we can send a group down here every year, 15 to 20 people every year, we can touch a lot of lives. I know that you're sitting there this morning and we're in a comfortable building, but while we're having service today, there's people in Venezuela, where we are right now, that want to be you. They want to sit in your chair. But God's called us to come from Beech Park here, so I want you to pray about that. I want you to pray for these people, not only that they'll be fed, they'll have shelter, but they'll learn about Jesus Christ and they'll receive.
Just a little while longer, wanna pray. Can get you off of my soul, came to say thank you, Lord, just for loving me. Many times I do forget every need that you have met. Oh, thank you, Lord, I know you're showing me. You are there when I am down. Amazing grace, it's more than just a song. you. I wanna set a